welcome to the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular over here at Rogerini's Park Zoo in Providence, Rhode Island. We're brought to you tonight by Ocean State Gallery, and I'm your host, Michael McNeil. Citizens Bank is actually putting this together with Rogerini's Park Zoo for donations to the zoo to feed the animals. They have 150 or so. They got elephants, they got giraffes, red wolves, there's so many to name. It looks like we had some snow earlier, but it let up. We got about an inch, but that's New England weather fear, so it looks like we're going to have a good night. You know, this zoo's been around since the 1870s, so it has a good standing here. And the Pumpkin Spectacular, or the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular, has been going on for the past 20 years. So I think we're going to have something great to look forward to and see, and I'm sure we're going to have some fun. As you can see behind me, they light up around the park with some neon lights. They got swamp boats that go around that people can take out. It's a little cold tonight, but I see one or two out there. Like I say, it makes for a festive time. All throughout October into November 1st, they have this going, and this year it seems to be sold out. Usually you walk through, you can take your time. This year it's going to be a drive-through. So it seems to be about a half hour long, so I'm looking forward to it. Looks like we're going to have a good night. The snow let up, but just put a little layer on the ground, about an inch or so. So makes for an exciting night. We've got some good video coming. We're going to go through the drive-through. It's October 30th, the night before Halloween, and it's 2020, the year of the pandemic. So they have a drive-through instead of walk-in, and hopefully we enjoy it. This is part of the entrance of going in. They have some neon lights lit up, some swan boats going around. It's pretty festive. I like it so far. And this is to support, along with Citizens Bank, donations for the zoo to help the animals. They have about 150 in the zoo. The elephants, red wolves, giraffes. They got plenty, and this helps to keep them going. This summer's been kind of tough on the zoo. So this helps out, and it looks like they sold out, so that's good news. This zoo's been around since about the 1870s, so it's really had a good standing here, so I think we're going to have something to look forward to. Let's get going. Okay.
Everyone helping out with this spectacular event, and let's not forget about us. Bodies, Furniture and Mattresses, the Rhode Island Design Center, Ashley Home Stores, and so many more. It's great that there's so much support for the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular. Thank you to great sponsors like Citizens, Providence Tourism, Hasbro, National Grid, WPRI 12, The Road Show, CW Providence, Mox Providence, MyRITV, Tarbox Toyota, and Tarbox Hyundai.
Rhode Island PBS, The Providence Journal, Rhode Island Monthly.
Everyone helping out with this spectacular event. And let's not forget about us. Hardy's Furniture and Mattresses, the Rhode Island Design Center, Ashley Home Stores, and so many more. Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular. Thank you to great sponsors like Citizens, Providence Tourism, Hasbro, National Grid, WPRI 12, The Road Show, CW Providence, Fox Providence, YRITV,
Hello, folks. Welcome to the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular.
Family is a farm, and all too well. peak, the place where Howe was born and bred, the place where he was born and bred.
Like a Chasta, Nebraska, Alaska, Opa, like a Barracuda, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a city. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, there, man. I've been in the mountain, there, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Thank you.
together and fly.
Be light, burning brighter, so
got to be flying higher in the sky. As someone in every way. And forevermore, that's how you stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible.
We all started staring each other in the eye, cause someone at the party was a low down spy. The whistle on Scary Harry calls in the lump. Who's gonna tell his sweet, sweet mama? Who's gonna tell his mom?
Stay safe and thank you for watching. Until next time, take care.